Disclaimer, consult your doctor if it's okay for you to do this.